someone who is actually innocent, like Brendan Dassey. When you have an innocent person sentenced to life behind prison, that's exactly the situation that the clemency power was tailor-made to address. This is a case that federal judges have called a profound miscarriage of justice, and we're calling on Governor Evers to remedy that injustice today.
Hello.
So before we get started, I just want to say Pete can join us today. He's having issues with his teeth again and some other stuff. So he wasn't able to come on. If you're watching, Pete, we say hi. We miss you. It's not the same without you.
Yep.
Hey, Barb. So let me just go ahead and scroll through and say the welcome. So we got Draft Dozer, we got Colette, Jen, Nicola, welcome, Carrie, Leanne, Darkseid. Did I say Nicola already?
say it Mary, twice, she wasn't here last time.
got Linda K in the chat, I see. Hi, Linda.
we've got
Roxanna. Got a good house tonight, Barb.
Mary, Leanne.
Mary,
Jen. Yes.
Welcome, everybody.
Yep, oh. no faces today.
No faces today. Linda
no
didn't
face
take
Friday. No face yep. Friday.
Linda didn't take her nap, and I had a really bad panic attack earlier, so that's why I'm not on camera.
Hey, it's No Face Friday. What the hell?
Yeah. So, yeah, hopefully Pete's doing well. If anybody does like to join us up here, it's not going to be a long live, but, you know, if you... hold on. What did I just do? That was the wrong button.
Uh-oh. Jen's going to be making something that Barb makes.
I know, right?
She's got ingredients, and they ain't going to tell us. And I'm a foodie. You got to tell me.
So we always... Oh, there's Jamie. Hi, Jamie.
Hey, Jamie.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank
you. So, yeah, if anybody wants to come up on stream, you're more than welcome to. We always say it's a lot, you know... All you have to do is be a Brendan supporter and be positive. You know,
that's
those are
right.
Basically the rules we have here.
Yep.
And you can't be racist either. We made that rule recent. But anyway.
You have to be not politically correct, but politically correct all in the same time. Figure it out.
Yeah. So, yeah. Before we really get started, I just want to make like a quick little announcement. Because... All right, so gas prices are obviously going up, as we can all tell. So I asked Brendan, how would he feel if we started a gas money pool for Pete and Barb? And he, of course, he liked the idea because anything that could help his parents, you know, he's all for. So we started a gas money pool. I just want to say I posted this morning at like 6 o'clock my time, and I set the goal at $100 because I thought $100 is really, I don't know, like I guess I just thought $100 would be great if we reached $100, right?
Yeah,
we surpassed that goal.
What a bunch of fantastic people. Thank you.
Yeah, so here's the, I just posted the link in the chat for the PayPal pool, which is basically gas money to go see Brendan. So the idea is that, you know, if you, everyone throws in some money and then at the end, I'm going to take the money and split it between Pete and Barb, and we're going to send them the gas cards. And that way, you know, it takes some of the burden off of them because...
And they don't have to miss no visits because they can't afford it because it's too goddamn expensive.
Right, because that's what we're here for. We're here to help Brendan. And one of the ways that we can help Brendan is by helping his parents see Brendan because these visits are like a lifeline to him, you know.
100%.
And, you know, we like Barb and Pete here, so we want to do nice things for them, too. So,
Oh, we love them. I don't mind saying I love them. They're my fam.
Yeah. So, you know, we did that. So I just posted the link. We well exceeded over the amount. And, you know, so it can, you guys can keep donating until the end of the its run, and then I'll take the money and split it between the two and then send them the gas cards. And of course I'll post the receipts in our group, Brendan Talks group. So thank you to everybody. Me and Carrie Ann are actually working on a nice thank you to the people who have donated. So if you have donated, We're gonna make you and send you something as a thank you, and I'm gonna talk to Brendan about it tomorrow and see how he feels about it. So, you know, if you might get something nice out of donating too, because we just everyone's going through such a hard time right now.
Yeah.
It's, you know, financially it's hard on everybody. And just the fact that we all still come together for Brendan in such a beautiful way and make sure that Brendan's taken care of, and so is his parents. I think that's really amazing.
I do too. I think.
Yeah. So thank you, Carrie, for coming to me about that. And
hey, Jay.
Yeah. So anyway, like I said, the link to the PayPal pool is in the chat, and it's only on day one, and it's already raised like tons of money for gas money. So
that is fantastic. I mean, really, what a bunch of great supporters. That is just wonderful to show that kind of love for, you know, Brendan, so he doesn't miss out on his visits. Where I'm sure that's the highlight of anything for him, is to see his mom and dad.
Absolutely. And I know it's a highlight for them.
Yeah,
you know? So
of course
we would love to help as much as we can with that.
That's what supporting does.
Yeah, that's what, you know, and that's why I figure that's what we're here for, right? Like, yeah, we're here to put his name and story out there, but we're also there.
Highlight Barb's comment.
Yeah, you know, we're here to make sure that he's as comfortable and happy as possible in a really shitty situation. And if that means getting his parents out there to see him, then we're going to do that, right?
Yes, we are happy we can do that for you, Barb.
Yeah, absolutely. So, all right. How are you doing, Linda?
I'm doing. Would you lose train of thought there for a second? You need me to fill in? I'm good at it.
Yeah.
No, it is really, it's great. I mean, I just think this is just wonderful that people are really showing support, because support is to support the whole family. You know, you support Brendan, you have to support the whole family. That's his life. That's his lifeline. And I'm grateful that people come up with these ideas and that people are very supportive. And, you know, with the merch and everything, and just being here, you know, just being here and the tweeting and everything that I see, all the support for Brendan is just so great. It is wonderful. And I know Becca reports to Brendan about all of it, so I'm sure he's extremely happy, and I know he's very thankful. So
I'm so excited. Wonderful. I am so excited for letting Brendan know when he calls me tomorrow morning how well this is done in the first day. He's gonna be so happy, you guys. You have no idea, because I know he stresses out too about this kind of stuff, as far as, you know, making sure that his parents are going to be okay and making sure that they're going to, you know what I mean?
Yep.
He's just, he cares about his parents a lot. He cares about their well-being, and he cares, you know, what they can or can't do. So.
How are you doing, Under Your Stars? Great to see you.
So Dozer asks, how is Brendan? I had an email from him yesterday. He sounded pretty good. He seemed like he was in good spirits. He got some new books and all that. And yeah, I think he did tell me he was able to get a hold of him last Friday, that the phone wasn't failing on him, which is good. So he got to talk to Pete, and I'm sure he got to talk to Barb too recently. So yeah, I think he's doing as good as he can possibly be. And Carrie mentions about dinner. I believe that they do. Okay, so Barb's saying we do have a visit scheduled for next Thursday. Me, Pete, and Scott. Awesome.
Yep.
So.
Woo-hoo.
That's awesome.
Really, and I love seeing new people coming in that have, you know, been introduced to Brendan. I'm so glad to see Under Your Scars is here. And James, thank you for being here.
Was that a couple years ago, the Porch Lights?
Yeah, we did that. I remember.
I mean, I don't know if that was my site, but I know every time I see that event pop up on Facebook, I do join in and I post a picture in it.
Yeah, I don't know.
I believe one of the wrongful conviction groups does that, don't they?
Well,
Innocent Project.
Eric Hosey was thinking about doing it, and I don't know if he's the one that started it or not, but I do remember the talk about it. So I couldn't be honest about who started it, but I do know I did it.
A few people did it. I know, like I said, it happens once a year, and I believe it's in October, and it's during Wrongful Conviction Day, and I think it's like the Innocent Project that has like they call it the Light the Way Home.
Yeah, I noticed it here in my community, which is my mom.
Was it Victoria that started that?
I don't know.
She started the Orange Ribbon.
Yeah, and I know Eric Cozy was thinking of what lights we can do, and so he might have been the one that started it. Oh, Victoria started it. Okay. Well, I don't know who started it.
I'm not sure if she did. I think she definitely started the Orange Ribbon thing, and I know she started she's actually the one who came up with the phrase, be Brendan Brave.
And I think we were using green lights is what it was. But it was just leave your porch light on.
Yeah, leave your porch light on that night, you know. Yeah. Maybe it was Victoria. I guess it's just been so long ago.
Right.
But like I said, I see the Innocent Project or some sort of organization does it. So I do it still.
I don't know.
Or was it Dawn? I don't think it was Dawn.
Yep, it was
Eric Cozy. I thought Eric Cozy started the green light. Yeah, maybe it's Eric Cozy then.
With the green lights, yeah. But I remember seeing on Wrongful Conviction Day that people were leaving their lights on. And,
right.
And I noticed people that don't ever leave their light on doing it here. So I was like, maybe they know somebody or they're a supporter, you know?
Yeah. That would be something cool to do every once in a while for Brendan. I know he enjoys those kinds of events.
Mm-hmm.
I have a rock painting event coming up in June. I pushed it back because I had it, and it was too cold, and somebody pointed out that we should have it in the summer. So I think it's going to be like in the first week of July. So then that way we can paint rocks and maybe leave them at the courthouse and all that.
Yeah,
but we do have one of those coming up soon. I'm still waiting to hear back on Brendan about the art contest. He's still waiting on a couple of pictures I sent them recently, so he should be getting them soon.
You're right, Colette. I do. I always leave a light on for freedom. Yes, I do.
Yeah, I know. Nicola, her whole entire house is lit up green for Brendan.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Hi, Alice.
Alice. Awesome. Yes. Because I like to paint rocks too. And one of the things I like to do.
I'm telling you, she has a car full of them. They're all, she leaves. I'm telling you, she does. I'm not even lying. When I got in there, I was like, you have rocks in your car? She goes, oh yeah. I just drop them wherever I go.
I have a bag of pre-painted rocks. Yep, and I have a bag. or I take a rock. So if I leave a painted rock, I take a rock, and then I paint on that rock, and then I leave it, and then I take another rock.
Have a anyway, great night. So good weekend, Barb.
That's one of the things I like to do. Bye, Barb. It's one of the things I like to do when, especially if I travel long distances, is I'll paint specific rocks, like Free Brendan Dassey, Free Stephen Avery, Free other people, you know, random wrongful conviction cases, Free Charlie Erickson, people like that. And then as I'm traveling to where I'm going, I'll leave rocks at every pit stop I make.
Yep. So. Yeah, pet rocks, yeah. We paint them, like Free Brendan Dassey and and dragonflies and just all kinds of things, yeah.
So that's why I thought, well, maybe if we move the rock painting event to July during the rally, then we can leave them around. Like if we go to like to the courthouse, we can leave some painted rocks at the courthouse.
Right, and you can take pictures of them, and we can send them to Brendan, which he would love to see.
Yeah, you know, or if you can't go to the rally, you know, leave it someplace in your area. Anything that puts his name out there, honestly, you know, is great. And like I said, like what like Linda said, take a picture of it and you put it on the event page, and then I'll send it to Brendan. He loves seeing that stuff, so. Let's see. And today's Beat Brendan Brave is positive thoughts and comments. So, you know, you guys can leave those for Brendan.
Positive thoughts. Linda,
positive thoughts. Yep. Okay. Linda is extremely talented, isn't she?
Yeah, right.
She is. I like to She's think very talented. Yes, I have a couple of things. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what else is coming up that we can talk about real quick. So could you please share your Etsy? Your painting is absolutely gorgeous and I'm buying one. There's a dragonfly one I want. Sure. Hold on.
Yeah, I tried to set up an Etsy. Well, failure.
I do paint, and I do have an Etsy store, and I put paintings on there, and everything that's dragonfly in the Etsy store that I sell, I do give the money to Brendan, because, you know, it's for Brendan.
Yeah, I feel funny about like putting prices on my stuff, so I'm like, oh geez. Well,
I feel like that too, and then I have to actually like
cool under your scars. She's got an Etsy too. Can Brendan receive magazines through the post? Will the prison let him keep them? I was thinking of sending him a wrestling magazine. Thanks. That James wants to know that.
Yeah. So here's the rule with these things. So first of all, it has to be brand new from the publishing company. You can't just send old magazines that you have. And two, check with Brendan first. So I would say, hold on. I would say write him a letter. Here's his address. Please include your address, your return address on the envelope and on the letter. So write him a letter and ask him if he would like any magazines or any books or anything, and he will tell you honestly if he does. Same thing with books. You have to order books through, you have to buy brand new books.
That'd be delivered from the,
from the source. You know, you can't just send him a book from home or whatever. So like I usually go on Amazon and I buy him a book on Amazon. It has to be a brand new book. What? I won't post here. Send me email.
I am.
Oh, okay. So that's basically how it works. So I would always
There you go, honey. Here's my email. So I want to see her. Oh, I did it wrong.
Not at me.
I know. I did it wrong. Don't use that one. I'll put it on there again. Anyway, because I'd like to see her Etsy store, I said.
Oh, okay. So yeah, that's how you usually. So like I said, go ahead and email or write him a letter first and wait for him to respond, and then he'll let you know. Because he likes wrestling magazines and he likes Game Informer and all that, but I know he gets some magazines. But yeah, and like what Carrie said, Easter's coming up. So if you celebrate that holiday, or even if you don't and you want to send him a card, go make sure you get those in for him. Get those letters in. He loves getting letters. He loves getting cards. He loves seeing pictures of things. Just make sure if you send him a picture of something or a drawing or anything, you don't send him the original, because he will only get the copy. So if you want to send him a picture, I would just print it off on regular computer paper and send it to him like that.
Yep, all must be new.
Yep, everything has to be brand new. Yep.
Yep.
Yep, it has to be brand new. Oh, that's sweet.
Great. I'm glad you got a card. Make sure, everybody make sure this little bottom part we got on the screen here, put your address on your letter and on the envelope, or he will not receive it at all.
On the front of your envelope.
Right. On the front of the envelope, because I know the Europeans do it.
If they put it on Europeans. That. I learned this recently. So people in the UK, they put their return address on the back of the envelope, which is the old-fashioned way. That's how you used to send proper cards.
It's blurry? Well, then maybe you need to check your settings to where it says quality and then change that. Maybe then you could see it better.
Well, I believe it's also in our description.
It should be, yes.
I updated it in the description.
Great. Yeah, you can get it in the description too.
Yeah, a lot. Yeah. Brendan's even said do both sides if you want, front and back. But
yeah.
It's up to you guys. So I'll just show you guys my Etsy because I'm bored.
Not, right? Right on, Nicola. We gotta keep on that, governor. That's good.
So here's my Etsy store.
Oh, picture time.
Yep, this is my Etsy store. If you buy anything like this that has a dragonfly on it, that money does go to Brendan. The price breaks down is basically this. Brendan gets $30. $5 goes to the fee of, because every time I deposit money into his account, they charge me a fee. So the $5 goes towards the fee, and then $5 is usually shipping. Like, I usually ship everything for $5. So everything here that has a dragonfly, this money goes to Brendan. To Brendan. Yes.
I'll be right back. My dog has to go out. She can't wait. I'm sorry.
Okay. Yes, I have tons of postcards too. So I'll totally send postcards to anybody that wants a postcard. I'll get to the postcard thing here in a minute. So this is something that would go to Brendan. This is something that would do Brendan. So those are all Brendan's paintings. The rest of this stuff, if you buy something like this or this or this or what this, I get that money. That's my money. This goes to Brendan too, even though it's only $5. I'm just going to give him the $5 for it. Can I make the paintings bigger? Yes, I can. Maybe. Hold on. Did that do it? Oh, of course not. Okay, let me try this. Is it Central Plus? Yep, there we go. Is that better? They're on Canvas. A lot of these are on Canvas. Like this one is on a framed canvas. This one's on a canvas frame, they call it, where it's a stretch canvas. That's what it is. Stretch canvas. This is stretch canvas, stretch canvas, stretch canvas. This one is not. This is a what they call a cardboard canvas. I can't talk tonight. cardboard canvas. It's in the descriptions of these things. Like here, for instance, if you go to the actual painting and let me show you. Here. Share screen. Share. So like if you actually go to the actual painting in the description, I kind of give you a little rundown. See canvas board. So it has like a canvas board, a cardboard board on the backing, and tells you how much it costs, where it shipped from, all that stuff, reviews. But yeah, canvas board. And then yeah, like I said, this is actually what I started off doing, believe it or not, for Brendan. Like before I had the merch store, and this is around Be Brendan Brave and this art store I had, and it did pretty good. Like I sold a bunch of stuff for Brendan. If you come over here, you know, I sold this for Brendan, this for Brendan, this for Brendan, this for Brendan, this for Brendan. I didn't sell these for Brendan, but look at that. And I need to redo this one. Anyway, this for Brendan. This is for Brendan. This is for Brendan.
Got a new follower.
This one. Oh, on your Etsy?
On yours, not mine. I don't have an Etsy. Cool. I couldn't set it up. I was too dumb.
Yeah, thank you for the follow. Yeah, this one I sold for Brendan. And there's a bunch of these that I sold for Brendan. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. This one is actually one that I painted that I see sometimes people post a picture.
Yeah, I ain't like that. I can't do that kind of stuff.
Right. Well, it's very therapeutic for me, so that's why I do it. So, like, this was therapeutic for me in a way. You know what I mean? So is this.
My painting is, too. I just can't do people. I can't do Brendan. I can't do people at all. They all look the same. All look like some serial killer.
Right?
They do. I cannot draw faces at all.
This one's one of my favorites. This one's one of my favorites. Anyway, I'm all like, wow, I did that. Anyway,
thank
so
you.
Yeah.
Under your skin. Scars.
So yeah, that's my Etsy store. Like I said, if you guys want to, no pressure or anything. I think it would be awesome though if you guys did buy all the art in my Etsy store, so then that way I can get it out of my house. That's my main goal.
I have boxes and boxes of it. I don't sell it. I give it away.
My main goal is to get it out of my house.
Yeah.
It would be nice to make some money off of it. So anyway, second thing somebody asked in the chat, which I will now go over, is we have postcards. I have these postcards. They are 100% free. The only catch is if you want a free Brendan Dassey postcard, is you have to send one to Governor Evers asking for Governor Evers to free Brendan Dassey. What are you laughing at?
I'm sorry, Jasmine says I can always trace a picture of Steve.
You could.
just like the pencil did. Oh, Lord, I'm sorry.
That's funny. Actually, that just gave me an idea of some sort of thing I can do.
I thought it was extremely funny.
I've done other arts of Brendan. I've done one sketch of Steven.
I bet I'd do better. I'd forget the one curl. So they think I did it myself.
Hey. Hey. I forget who bought what, but yeah.
Oh, Lord.
So well, it's not funny.
Oh, I should beat myself when I lose it, but I can't.
I mean, it's not funny. I want to share the joy. What can I say? It's not funny, but it's kind of funny.
Yeah, we probably would get in trouble. I can get anybody in trouble. I am a lot of fun, actually. Ask Becca. I am.
Oh, I can tell you are.
Becca,
she's having a blast.
Get in my car. Get in the car. Yep, I'm alive.
So, if you guys want a postcard to send to, like I said, if you ask for a postcard, I'll send you four or five. And like I said, the only catch is that you have to mail one to Governor Evers asking for him to free Brendan Dassey.
Yes.
You can send all of them to Governor Evers, or you can send one or two of them. But that's the main point of these postcards, is to send them to Governor Evers.
Hell yeah, you will. So.
I'm expecting it, Jerry.
Oh, we're expecting a huge party. Look out. Right? What we don't do on support time, we do on our own time.
Right?
You're in Canada? I'm going to Canada sometime soon.
gmail.com. yes, Jamie, yes, you can totally get a postcard if you're in the UK.
Oh yes, we got so many.
I've said I have the stamps ready, ma'am, to send to anybody, or sir, to send to anybody. So there's my email address. So just email me, and all I need from you is your address. And if you want a certain amount, like, if you want 10 postcards, I'll send you 10 postcards. If you want 20 postcards, I'll send you 20 postcards. But even if you do get a lot of postcards, I do want you to send a lot of postcards to Governor Evers.
Yeah, we want them to be flooded.
So if you, to this email. So if you want those postcards, I'll send you as many as you want. But you just gotta send them to Governor Evers. That's all. And if you wanna keep one, or if you wanna send a couple to a friend, that's fine too. But you just gotta send them to Governor Evers.
Yep. And she's very nicely puts in a little piece of paper, send to, and the address stamped right on there, so you can just get it on yourself.
You just gotta be respectful. You can't be threatening. You can't be mean.
No, you just have to say.
You have to be.
Just to even put on there, just free Brendan Dassey.
Yeah.
Even just as simple as that.
You just have, because we are representing Brendan. We have to remember that. Every time we do speak to Governor Evers or anybody on behalf of Brendan, we are speaking for him. So, and he wants us to speak respectful. So,
right.
Please do not send threats to Governor Evers with the postcards.
Oh my gosh. Hell, please don't do that.
Don't do that. But yeah, no, email me. And while we're on it, if you guys want to, while we're on the email, that same email I posted, I also sell bumper stickers and
very nice bracelets that last very, very long. I have one on. I never take it off. And the bumper stickers are thick and very, very nice.
Yeah. So they're $3.50 each. So if you want a postcard, and let's say you want a bumper sticker, let me know. And or a wristband. And can do that in person when we're out there. Anyway, when you do that, they are $3.50 each. $3 goes to Brendan. So these are, these are part of fundraising efforts for Brendan. Yeah. But just let me know if you also want one, and the email address is also my PayPal. So just PayPal me like the $350 for how many you want. Like if you want two bumper stickers and two wristbands, that would be what, $12?
$13, oh, you want to send them the one finger flag, Jen? I wish I could do that too. I'd give them both of mine. My both one finger flags, both arms. Here you go, bitch. No, I'm sorry. Yeah. But I would if I could. But no, we want to be respectful. We definitely do.
Because you need to be respectful.
You will be completely ignored doing something like that. So it is very, very nice to just even if you can't think of anything to say to him, just say, simply say, hashtag free Brendan Dassey.
Yeah, I write him and I send a postcard a week saying he's still, you know, you need to free Brendan.
Have you looked into him? Have you read his case? Do you know
his story? Yeah, you have an innocent man sitting in prison. Time to free Brendan.
Yeah. The time is up. You have the power and a pen and your name frees a man. How's that one? That's a good one. Your power, your pen, your name frees an innocent person.
Thank you, Leanne. I don't know if you mean the bumper stickers or my paintings, but I appreciate both. But yeah, also I am going to be bringing the bumper stickers and wristbands to the rally. So if you buy one from me at the rally, it's only going to be $3 because that 50 cents goes towards shipping. Nasty. And yeah. By the way, who's excited for rally? I got my rally t-shirt.
It's really, it is going to sneak up on us real quick. It's going to be here. It's like, boom, you know, you think it's a long time away. Then all of a sudden, next thing you know, hey, I'm going to rally next week.
Right?
I'm excited. I am so excited. But I always get this way. I always get very, very excited for it because I get to see everybody that I either haven't met yet or my old friends that I have met. And we get down and we support really good, man. I love it. I just love seeing all the love and support.
Hi, R. William.
Hey, R. William. Hope you're well.
I believe I just got that, Jamie. So at the end of this, I will be sending off your postcards.
Yep. And believe me, they come right away. I just got mine. And if they come to me right away, you'll get them too.
Right?
Because I have the worst mailing address there is to get to things.
Yeah. Also, if I send you a postcard, you know, you can take a picture with the postcard and send it to me. And these are things that I sent to Brendan to show that, you know, people are supporting him and stuff.
Take a picture.
Yeah, I have a little TikTok video actually.
Yeah, I'll make a YouTube video for it when we get them all done.
Yeah. So. Like.
So what is Be Brendan Brave again?
Positive thoughts.
Positive thoughts. Okay.
Is this it? No.
And Sunday we're coming on. We're going to be on Sunday.
Yeah. Okay. So Sunday morning.
Trying to get you back on track.
Yeah. Thank you. Sorry. Sunday morning we're doing, we're going over the last bit of the O'Kelly interview he did with Brendan. We've got like an hour or so left in that.
With I think just, Alice.
Yep. And whoever else wants to join us. We're going to do.
Hey, Graham.
I don't think he would. I don't think he would wear one. No,
I don't think he would either.
Send him one. We can send him one. But yeah. I think we have sent him one, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, I have two of the one finger flags there, Dozer. I have too much fun with silly stuff.
Under your scars, I got your email and it would be $350.
Oh, for the wristband?
That's it. That's for the wristband.
Yep. That's
one wristband. One bumper sticker. One bumper sticker, $350.
Sunday, yes.
Watch
spam fit folders in case. Watching this.
Anyway, I'm sorry. I got distracted by your email. what was I saying?
You were talking about, I don't even remember now.
Okay. We're in an awful shape tonight, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. And we've been on for 30 minutes already and we've covered everything, so I don't even know.
I think we have covered everything. I can't think of anything.
Yeah.
Gas money spin is good. Wristbands, bumper stickers, but postcards. Be Brendan Brave is positive thoughts. Send a letter to Brendan soon because there's a holiday coming up and he loves to hear from everybody. And
Sunday,
every Sunday we say, not the long pictures. Every Sunday we say, send a letter to Brendan.
Yep.
And
watch us in the morning or well.
Yep. And we're Sunday morning. We are doing, that's what we were talking about, going over the interview with O'Kelly and Brendan when Brendan was being basically interviewed by O'Kelly. We're about finished with that. As soon as we're done with that, we're going to go into the deposition stuff with O'Kelly being cross-examined by Brendan's team in 2010, post-conviction. So hard watches and hard listen to's, but it's important to understand what exactly went wrong with Brendan. So we
have
can
a great weekend under your scars. Don't work too hard.
Oh, sweet. But yeah, Brendan talks his Mother's Day here on Sunday, and my son and daughter-in-law is talking to me, picking up from him. That's okay.
Oh, that's okay, honey.
Yeah,
you that's go much have more a good worth time. It. Yes, that's yeah. More. Family is always first, we know.
Yeah, absolutely. So, well, you know, and if anybody's welcome on our panels, as long as you're a positive supporter for Brendan. And you don't bash his family. That's all we ask.
Love to hear from you.
All right. I think that's it.
All right. Everybody have a great weekend. See you on Sunday. Don't forget to write to the governor.
Heck and Brendan. Yeah.
And happy day, Alice. Hey, TTM. You'll have to rewind. We're done.
The UK mothers.
A serious question. Can somebody explain a PayPal is? PayPal is a way of sending money through the internet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Adios. See you later.
All right.
Y'all have a great weekend.
Bye.
Be safe. No, I don't wait for tomorrow. No, I won't give it a break. Don't need to beg, steal, or borrow. Watch me as I walk this way. I'm busy building an empire. Don't really care what they say. I'm only here for a good time. Drown them out like namaste. Not over matter. Take control. All my visions are set in stone. Don't kill my fire. I'm flawless by design. Can't change my mind. Got too much on the line. Won't waste my time. You better recognize. Don't kill my vibe. I'm feeling so alive. I was born for this. Born for this. I was born for this.
He's pardoning all the wrong people. He says, doesn't he see me?
You know. We're going to make them keep seeing them.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, yeah, I hear you.